say Sante, good looker, and this is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. Saw her standing on her front lawn, just a twirling her baton. Me and her went for rides in tennis and people down from the town of Wyoming. I killed everything in my path. I can't see.
Gotta get going, but I can't stay here long now, 'cause I'm tired of the way I've been dogged around. Well, I've got to roam, maybe find me a brand new home.
Gotta get going.
year long now. 'Cause I'm tired of the way I've been dogged around. Well, I've got to roam and find me a friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome warmly Country Joe the Fish.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're certainly delighted to be here today. I'd like to start off our portion of the show by giving you a taste of a little something we call rock and soul music.
Bunch of people I ever saw. 3 days, man. 3 days. We just love you. We just love you. 5 days. Tell them who we are.
They don't know if you just sing.
Hello, Tess, 4965. Hi.
Getting to the point where I'm no fun anymore. I'm sorry. Sometimes it hurts so badly I must cry out loud. I'm lonely. I am yours. You are mine. You are what you are.
You make it
hard.
A little less bottom end on the guitar, please.
Hey. Remember what we've said and done and felt about each other.
Oh, babe, have mercy.
Don't let the past remind us of what we are not now.
I
am yours, you are mine, you are what you are.
You make it
hard.
Tearing yourself away from me now, you are free. Does not mean I don't love you. I do. That's forever, baby. Yes, and for always,
I am yours. You are mine. You are what you are.
You make it hard.
Something inside is telling me that I've got your secret.
Are you still listening?
Fear is the lock and laughter the key to your heart.
Yes, and I love you.
I am yours. You are mine. You are what you are.
You make it
hard.
Hard. And you make it
hard. What have you got to lose? Tuesday morning.
Well, come on, all of you big, strong men. Uncle Sam needs your help again. Got himself in a terrible jam way down yonder in Vietnam. Put down your books and pick up a gun. We're gonna have a whole lot of fun. And it's one, two, three. What are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. The next stop is Vietnam. And it's five, six, seven. Open up the pearly gates. Well, I ain't no time.
To get back to the warning that I've received, you may take it with however many grains of salt you wish, that the brown acid that is circulating around us is not specifically too good. It's suggested that you do stay away from that. Of course, it's your own trip, so be my guest, but please be advised that there is a warning on that one, okay?
It's the gentleman upon whose farm we are, Mr. Max Yasger.
The important thing that you've proven to the world is that 500,000 kids, and I call you kids because I have children older than you are, 500,000 young people can get together and have 3 days of fun and music, and have nothing but fun and music, and I God bless you for it.
Come on, Wall Street, don't be slow. Why, man, this is war, a go-go. There's plenty good money to be made. Supplying the army with the tools of the trade. Just hope and pray that if they drop the bomb, they're dropping on a Fiat car. And it's one, two, three. What are we fighting for? Don't ask me, I don't give a damn. The next stop is Vietnam. And it's five, six, seven. Open up the pearly gates. Well, ain't no time to wonder why we're all gonna die. Now come on, General.
It's a free concert from now on.
Good morning. What we have in mind is breakfast in bed for 400,000.
Who is this? 3-4 in the morning, man. I've been listening to music.